February 8th. It's 2 o'clock p.m. And it's 59.3 degrees outside and 74.6 degrees in here. And I got over here a little bit different. We got a bookshelf that we took the back out and put over there to the side. Might keep the cat. We have a cat now. So we're using the shelves for the plants this year. These were planted Sunday. On the 4th or 5th, whatever Sunday was. Let me look real quick. I like to be precise. The 5th. February 5th, 2017. Since we use this, I call it a heat lamp. Whether it is or not, that's what I call it. Last year we did that and everything blew up. And here we have basil. A couple of seeds, like these cells for the eggs. We've got three broccoli down here. Two or three seeds inside there because they're so tiny. And then we have fish pepper in that first one. And then three back here are all jalapeno peppers. And then here, I'm going by memory now. And I'm not going to be able to because I can't remember. But we have, these are all peppers also. A beaver dam pepper, I know. Green pepper, or, you know, a bell pepper, and an orange bell pepper, and a long red pepper, which is kind of like hot. So there's like one seed in each one of these plastic cells, which I don't really care for. And they're watered every other day. The soil is kept moist. This is some kale we've had since last year. It was out in the garden, and we've been cutting it off. And I eat it raw a lot of times. My wife cuts it sometimes. She does not eat meat, but I do. And for like a hamburger or cheeseburger, she's had a leaf or two on there, and it's okay. It's a different flavor. But this is what we call Mr. Owen. My wife worked at one at a nursing home up in town. Mr. Owen, who passed, this is his plant that she's taking care of. And throughout the winter, it dies down, and it comes back, and it's about 3-4 years old at least. And this right here is an avocado pit growing into an avocado tree. It'll take about 10 years before, about 7 years before we start getting avocados, perhaps. But this was grown like this one here in the small mason jar here. It'll split itself. We'll have the roots growing off the bottom, and that'll split open, and you'll have like the trees. This part, this thing right here, this plant will start coming up. So this is the start for the 2017 garden. We got a small piece of a bag with potting soil, and a 5-gallon bucket, which we had some Swiss chard in there, which we'll have to dump that soil into the compost bin outside and use that this year. But that's what we got started right now. Three broccoli, four peppers. Three of them are jalapeno and one of them is fish. And then all the assorted peppers up here with basil right here. This is where you're just starting inside the house like this. But I was told by a person that I can plant them around the plants outside. That'll help keep insects away from the tomatoes and such. So we'll see how they grow inside the house first. And maybe by the third week of March, fourth week of March maybe even, then we can start putting some of them out there. Because we have plastic in the garden, so as I'll show you, I'll go outside here even. Just give me a moment. Oh, hold on. This is a very hard door to unlock. A solid wooden door. It's hard to unlock. You going out here? Take out Lucy. She's blind, so come on. Come on, Lucy. She's blind, so I have to watch her. Okay, good girl. Over this way. Come on, this way. This way. Okay, let me get off this. There, Lucy, here. Lucy, come on. Over this way, over this way. There you go. Two steps. One more. Two. Okay. Come on. Come over here by the garden. We'll have torch sunflowers off the porch like we did last year. We did them late. We only had two or three of them, but I'm going to keep an eye on her. All right. Stay over this way, Lucy.
Yeah, the garden out here, we have plastic on there. It heats up the ground. Gives you about 3 to 4 weeks early and goes on into when it starts getting cool. But out here, before man got started messing with the weather, you could grow into October, the late of October into November, about the second week of November, with the plastic at another, you know, the end of November. But now the weather has been so screwed up. See, this is the plastic. You can see this here. The plastic actually goes about a foot and a half this way. This soil and grass has grown up on this. So we gotta try getting that off and take the plastic up and till it. It's my tiller over there. It's an old junky one. It tills and only goes forward. It'll go down at least 18 inches. So we got one long one in the back there. It's 55, 56 feet across by about 17 feet, 18 feet back. This is south, that's north. And then these are about 12 by about 15 or so, two of them. There's one over there. That one we might keep the plastic up and leave it up and just use the ground. And then I've got garlic. We planted garlic. We got about 19 of them growing right now. And there may be more. I put leaves on it earlier, even though it's not necessary per se. But you can see, like, you see right there in the middle. I keep this viewfinder really. It bites, it does, because I can't, right there, the green, I see green. That's not it either. But anyway, you have to trust me. There's like 18 or 19 of them growing there, and I got one down in the middle there, and one, this one fell over. See right here, let me point to it. Right there's a garlic. And I had it in between two tomato steaks out here. There. The wind out here has been really bad in the past. It's knocked over. You can see that torch sunflower right there, that was knocked over and I just broke it on down. But this will all be beans. Okra over there on the far end, about 8 plants, and then I don't know what they're at. Probably cucumbers and maybe watermelon and cantaloupe. Tomatoes, peppers, eggplant. This one we're not sure. These are okra stalks, by the way. They look like little tree stumps. That's how they are. And with my knees and my wife's ankle and her hip and knee now, it's real hard to do anything. So it might take a lot of time, and we're going to try getting this done in about another week, about another month, actually. We'll start out here. And I got to go because Lucy's running into things out of my solar panel. She's ran into it. So, and there's our baby CJ down there. She's her daughter, her little puppy. Well, not puppy. She was like 7 years old when she passed. We had to put her down, and I hated it. CJ's my baby. Okay, that's it. That's the gardens out here. We got three. One here, two, and three in the back.